Arthur will be airborne, and the Chinook helicopter will set them off at LC Crazy. Your mission not to engage, but to get intel until Bravo and Charlie comes up and render with you in a convoy. The convoy will consist of empty trucks for transporting infantry and Bradleys in front and rear to provide security. Okay.
Okay.
Good. I want the first Bradley 11 Foxtrot to mark a route on the highway, if possible, on the road, please.
Where?
11 Foxtrot or 11 Golf needs to make a route from the base to Waypoint 1. Okay.
Okay, Bravo plus Charlie. It says Waypoint 1, Bravo plus Charlie.
Oh, yeah.
Bravo, you'll be the assault team with Alpha from the hillside, and I need Charlie to hold position at the Charlie BO base of fire and provide support over the city and in impossibilities of retaking another engagement of reinforcements to the Taliban.
Charlie, copy.
We can't expect the Taliban to be highly what the fuck is it called have this highly guarded the towns, and we can expect the enemies to be well equipped. So okay. Then I'll fucking mark a route. That's the basic things. Formations is at the squad leader's discretion. The weapons of rules of engagement will be that you're not allowed to engage until assault begins. Your weapons yellow. If we, of course, if you're taking fire, clear to return fire and retreat into cover. But I don't want you to assault until we have everybody in position. Okay.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Cool.
All right.
Got it. Cool. Chablis, are you still here?
Yo.
Cool. Varrox, when you have dropped up the guys, I need you to be when you have a Delta team and them it either made their mission or we are getting ready to assault the town. I need you to bring command squad up to the. Up to LC Crazy, okay?
Burox isn't here. He said he was gonna go get some food and said that he would be back hopefully before the briefing was done and told us to go fuck ourselves.
Got it.
We need a cast reef.
So
yeah, I need the JTAC to take care of the cast. Okay?
Solid. Let me know once you're finished and then I'll start with the ear part.
Yep, good. But I think I'm finished for now. Just Bravo and Charlie, I need you to dismount at the positions in cover, away from the city, and then of course get ready to assault the city. Okay, and that's actually the basic things, not that hard. Jake, your turn.
All right, all air parties. Just make a quick roll call here to make sure what we have. So we have Yukon 11 with an AH-6, correct?
Affirmative.
Then we have Klondike 11 with a CH-47.
Yeah, correct.
And then we have Klondike 12 with a UH-6 slash MH-6. I'm assuming you're using a UH-6. Klondike 12.
He's taking the MH-6 for the special forces guys.
Ah, okay, that's the Delta Force. All right, and then we have Pistol 11 and Pistol 12 with A-10 Ace. Both. You both on?
Yeah.
1-2. 1-1 as well?
1-1.
Alright, perfect. Initial departures will be as follows. Yukon 1-1 will move to control point Narendari, over the Narendari Pass, and already provide recon there for the convoy, which will be moving out there. They're actually LZ in there, never mind. From there on, most likely we'll use a BP hitchhike or divert you around to be able to provide close air support, mainly from the east.
Suggestion.
Go ahead.
Instead of hovering right there above the MSR, I intend to hover between behind hill 2610. Give me some rock between myself and possible
2610 fires. Is that the one right to the north of that?
Southeast. East-southeast. 2610. Grid coordinate 0903.
Oh, okay.
I'm about 500 meters off of CP Narndar, so I should be still able to move into whatever you need from there.
Solid. Yeah, obviously we'll change battle positions as the mission progresses. I will have the air call signs basically hold at... I will have one... is that pistol 1-1 to hold at a control point Sarasang, and pistol 1-2 at a Kusha as initial departure destinations. And then we'll take it from there. I've marked major TRPs to shift fire from. And I don't know if I have laser measures or anything else to mark. Let me see. Yes, I have. But in case, we can also shift visually from TRPs and use landmarks. 9 lines by the book. Basically, it would be good if you make a proper briefing once you're airborne and give me your loadout and shit so that I have that on the paper. Any questions from the pistols?
Where do you want us to hold at until,
I want, pistol 1-1 at CP Zarazang, grid square 0403 around the Zarazang pass. Pistol 1-2 at CP Kushab around, over the city of Kushab, and 0105, maintain proper altitude. Recommend like a 15,000 feet or something. I'll leave that with you. And then from there on, we'll use the initial points as marked or, mark new ones during progress of mission.
Alright, pistol is good.
Okie dokie. And the TAD will be on frequency channel 2 on the long.
Yeah, I have a problem a little bit. I want to repeat the orders of Foxford.
Of 1-1 Foxtrot?
Yes.
Okay, 1-1 Foxtrot is to take lead the convoy up to the waypoint 1, where Foxtrot will follow Bravo, lead Bravo into the dismount point and help Bravo taking the town.
Okay, but Bravo will actually, then?
If possible, I would like the squad leaders to take command of the Bradleys, if they can, over.
I have a driver friend, so he came the game, so we don't have slot anymore. We are full.
Copy.
Right, any further questions from the air elements? Right, air briefing hereby ended. I'm AFK for 30 seconds.
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, Chapel, shut up.
Chapel, why have you got 2117?
Oh yeah, Bianca.
Stand still, guys.
Chapel's such a noob.
What up, Levy?
It's fucking annoying.
I hope he dies. I hope he drops in and he dies.
Yeah.
As soon as he dies, I will go to...
I'm about fucking time.
Alright, teams are done.
When can we start moving?
I'm going to go. Yeah, alright.
Alright, Charlie, make sure that you're on channel 3 short range.
Trevor?
Stay in one place.
You there, Trevor?
Yeah, okay, channel 2, Bravo squad on channel 2.
Trevor, watch channel 1, right?
Is that it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm here.
I think I got a girl on the fire team.
Hey,
yeah.
It blocks.
Thank you. This is
Delta. I love you, V.
Van Channel 3.
Yep.
Yeah, we hear you.
Sweet. Alright, blue team, Channel 3, 4s.
Sakura 1.
What?
Make sure you put your fucking earplugs in.
Real man, don't use earplugs.
Yeah, check if you have
shut up.
Earplugs in because it's
let us know when.
Channel 4, I am. Real man, don't use earplugs.
Shut up. Join us to mount. Beanjel, join us to mount.
Yep.
Alright, blue team, skip. Blue team, we're going to mount up in the truck.
Red team, go to.
This is probably Lima Charlie, over.
Holy
shit. Oh, yeah. Jesus. Yo, Pat.
Hey, Jones.
Alright, weapons, where are you? Shift
front. So, we're driving our night vision, right?
No.
We don't need it.
Yeah, we don't need it, so I guess we're just dropping it, right?
No.
Okay.
No, because no. America, because America.
Huh. America. Does look very messy on the floor, doesn't it?
Kimo, you think you got a real good gun there, huh?
I think I'm gonna kill everyone.
Yeah. You're gonna mark the target, I'm gonna paint it, okay?
Cool?
Or maybe you're gonna do it the other way, I guess.
I don't have any traces, bro.
Yeah.
Sucks to be me.
Yeah.
Our squad leader is kind of meandering around.
He's gonna talk to us when he's ready. Just make sure you have your earplugs in.
Yeah.
Real men don't need earplugs.
Come on.
Yeah, because real men don't listen to anything.
That damn straight, bro.
Come on, chill.
You don't even need to talk about that, so you'll know it's true.
Come on, yeah.
Let's play a game of jumping over Jones.
Yeah. That's all.
Yeah, that'll
good.
Work. Just don't step on the old gate.
Oh yeah, make sure your weapons are safe as well.
Got mine.
Wait, which way calls me? No one can just call me.
Oh, what radio channel are we?
Two.
Tim, Lenny, and then Bob, of course.
Where's our squad? Left us.
Yeah. Who wouldn't put this kind of silly people around?
It's not silly, it's we're warming up the muscles.
I would leave
it guy if they
go
there. Way.
Oh,
he's not. Radio check. Sure. Radio check. Bravo squad in the MTBR, go.
This is Bravo's radio.
This is affirmative.
Like, you guys should remember that Bravo is always on channel 2, Alpha is always on channel 1, and Chubb is always on channel 3.
Yeah. Who are we missing?
Jones, mount up!
Jeez.
Yeah, sorry. Were you missing me?
Yeah, always gotta have it twice, huh?
That's not nice.
I'm an old man, it takes me a little while to get in.
Yeah, no problem.
Was just customizing my
Bravo to command, we're moving to the respective objective, over. That's what I meant, over.
That's what I meant, America.
Hey, yo, Valentin, you read me?
Yeah.
Okay, where from, mate?
Bro, but I don't read.
Bravo at FUP.
It's too much noise. Off to go. Not.
We're strong left.
Hey, Bravo.
Yep.
Hi. Just want to say, I love you, Bravo.
He knows.
Yeah.
I want him to tell me. Look at Pavel, Neiman's black guy character looks sad.
Oh, he can't hear a thing. No, poor guy. He just wants you to say it higher.
That Bradley is so slow.
Yeah, it does. Maybe back up a bit your right of in the ass with Bradley.
He just wants to go home.
we taking? Aren't we like getting shot at?
What the fuck?
Yeah, they could just be on us, they're coming up the road.
Move, please, thank you. Command, this is Bravo, you're breaking up, over.
America check.
Can America, fuck yeah.
Can
yeah,
this radio? Is America freedom check, over.
Channel 2, short range.
By the way, why do people even ask what channel that you guys are on? There's notes for a reason. This is waypoint 2, it's now waypoint 1, but
yeah.
I won't join.
Yeah,
it's so confusing.
Yeah, true.
Looks like another 2 kilometers.
We'll be there soon.
At least we've got this funky rock.
Yeah.
I don't even know why we didn't bother just putting everyone in the Bradley and Stryker.
Yeah, you're going the right way. Oh, I'll get that, I guess. Hey, how do we pick that up, Camo? Anybody want an AR?
This is waypoint 2 right here.
Oh, hold it. Oh wait, no, shit, fuck me. No, keep going. Yeah. Alright, we're nearing a Bravo dismount. Take 10 seconds.
It's a lot faster.
faster when we're on flight.
Alright, we're there, we're there.
Squad, dismount.
Alright, AI rifle in the back.
We don't need it.
Roger.
I wanna... One second column. Red team, left side. Blue team, right side.
Why do people keep running in front of me? Jesus Christ.
Because they want your attention. Or something. Attention horse.
Bravo to command, we're approaching our holding point, over.
I see something at bearing 290 far on the hilltop. It's just in front of us. I don't have a binox.
Yeah. I see it too.
That's taken.
Yeah, I see him too. I got a scope for that.
I see a target at bearing 290 on the hilltop, just in front of us. Far.
Shit. Okay.
Yeah, it looks like an observer, doesn't it?
Yeah, he's got a gun though. AK.
What the fuck can you tell?
What's the bearing again?
290.
Straight up the road, on the hilltop. No, very far. Like, 800 meters or so.
Okay.
Yeah, I see him. Do not engage.
Roger that. Got a long range gun, no? Okay.
Friendly birdies.
A 1,000 meters, jeez. Okay, I cannot shoot at you, but it's red
coming up.
I'm not good enough.
Okay, squad, pull 360.
Hi guys.
Want blue team covering west, red team covering south. Red team on
me. Veteran, move out.
Yep. Oh.
He's lying down.
All right, just set up here. Let's go to the southwest and the southeast.
Copy.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna be on Facebook.
Okay.
I'll get serious when the game actually starts. But, yeah.
Thank you.
multiples on that hill.
On that hill? What hill's that?
Bravo, lead, we got multiple contacts, same hill, 290.
Roger, got visual, do not engage.
I count 8 right now.
They seem to be moving north to south.
Yep.
Bravo to command, contact report, over. This Bravo, section size, football miles, west of our position on a hill, 2371, over.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
I'm counting 10 contacts on the hill.
10 contacts on grid location 059049, over.
Let's see if there's any overwatch position here.
That's right.
Can't really engage those targets from here.
Too far out.
Yeah. Bradley could wipe them out though.
We need to get into the buildings first before we start to engage them. We need to get some hard cover.
Yeah.
Bravo, lead, that contacts on the hill does include 2 RPG, over.
We should just let the fuckers up. Bradley could wipe out the entire enemy squad there easily.
Switch to channel 1 so we can communicate. I'm in channel 2 short range. Yeah. Control
guys,
A or S.
Anyone have binox here? Medic?
No.
Medic. Looks that straight.
Bravo SWAT lead Lima Charlie, over.
Bravo video.
Like, wait, did I see the top of something?
Yeah, I see something like,
I'm not sure if it's,
it's just a tree up there, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so.
Roger.
I remember playing this mission first time. As I did the interrogation on that informant. It was pretty exciting.
Did he blow up?
Nope, almost.
Holding here. Yes. They're gonna stop. They're gonna stop. Start the assault soon. Just be patient. Command, did you just ask for me over?
Hey Pavel, you guys got eyes on those southwestern hills over there?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, that's where it looked like that's where the contacts were heading, but they're on foot, so it'd take them a while, I'm sure, to get there if that's where they're going.
We got contact on the hill now. West, top of hill. One enemy soldier running around.
Yes.
Okay, gone out.
280.
Red team contact on the hilltop, straight west.
There's a second one. Or it's the same one, just jumping around. Two of them.
You got any contacts in your scope? Their contacts. Three.
Let me check 1 second. Oh yeah, I see them.
Red team, shift forward a bit.
Is it that same team that was moving from our hill?
Looks like it. Yeah, it probably has got one RPG in the middle. And there's more coming, over.
Take over here. It's all sorted out.
Team moving.
Squad form up on the road, we are moving in a column formation, same as before. Interrogative, we're gonna run into those contacts if we move down the road. Why don't we just let the fuckers off from here? Blue Bradley, can you engage the hostiles directly west on the hill?
Should we let them all get on the hill first? Oh, there's a few more come out yet.
Yeah, let them move down.
So they pinned. If you let them move onto the hill a bit more, they'll be pinned. They will have nowhere to go and no cover.
Am I clear to engage on the hostiles on the hill? Over. Yes, you're clear to engage. Open up.
Red team, open up.
contacts down.
Red team, let's get on the road.
Okay, Forma back on the road, over.
Red team, moving.
Moving.
Yes, those are friendly, ceasefire. They're behind us, take it to a walk. Is that the walk with a hybrid, but I'm like 20 minutes behind you, over.
Yeah, roger.
Yeah, they're here. Bradley, do you see any contacts in the village?
Alright, red team set up around here.
Okay.
Okay, we have enemies contacts other side of road north. Star, Victor, over.
Can't see anything.
Jones.
I've just taken him down. He was just in front of that building. 0-0-0. 1-0-1-0. He's by the bush, I've just taken him out.
On the right side of the road.
Squad, copy move that. Slowly towards the village.
This red team, blue team, be advised, you've got contacts, they are just in front of you, about 200 meters away.
Moving, guys.
or is rockets coming in being fired? Moving out. Okay, we're in open ground here, we need to move fast.
Squad, move to the barricade and take cover.
Move into the barricade.
Red team on it.
RPG, blue team cover.
Just covering for specific enemies, but
good context, sir. Blue
team, it's a barricade. Take cover.
Red team, context.
Contact dropped.
They're right behind the wall! They're right behind the wall! They're right behind here! Can you hear me?
Yeah.
They are literally behind this area, there's two of them.
Two anymore, they're down.
Move back and lob a nade.
They're down. They're down. Slide them out.
Yeah, they're down.
I just told you that they're down.
One's moving. Reloading. Back up.
We need to move up, just sat here.
Yep.
Negative.
Are we holding or moving?
We are holding.
Do you even see an enemy? I was just shooting.
There was a contact.
Yeah, there's enemy by that wall. Far end of the road, by the wall on the left hand side.
Yep.
Okay.
Take it out with. Do we hit? Yeah.
RPG.
There's an RPG on one of those rooftops.
Shift out a bit, Jonathan.
I don't see it.
There's one.
Contact next to the road again. The contact is moving south.
Keep eyes northeast, guys. So we can simply watch the northeast.
I'm hit.
This is Bravo, we're holding a barricade south of the city, we're taking light fire, we've got one casualty, over. This is Bravo,
Thanks, medic.
You're welcome.
Okay.
Everyone else good?
I'm good.
Okay, squad, we're gonna move up slowly towards the village and search and destroy the caches.
Shit.
Blade it. Alright, Red.
Contact on the road.
Looking cover.
Moving.
Red team, let's go.
Moving.
Watch your fire, blue team. Don't hit red, okay?
You go low in here.
Blue team, get back.
Whoa, who's on blue team? Get back here. Get back to the barricade, blue team.
Whoever's on the blue team who's tagging the red team, get back.
Reloading.
Channel 2, stick with your fire team. That's negative, we're not taking any casualties, over.
Red team moving.
I see an enemy ship at hill.
Red team moving.
Bearing 05.
Okay, I'm on fire.
Enemy contact, right hand side of the road.
Get back and help me with the casualties.
Pop smoke for the casualties. Got casualties way over there, I'm shooting them.
Enemy down.
So small, they're up.
We got Tunguska up here. Tunguska on the hill.
Jones, prep 18. You have eyes on the...
Give me a distance.
That's, I'd say 300.
Fire in the hole, clear my background.
Clear.
Rocket.
We've just taken 3 casualties.
Way too quick.
Oh crap.
Time to get out of here, he knows where we are.
Medic is down.
That was over the top of... $250.
Yeah.
Should have set it for.
I see it.
It's the joys of hitting an 18-4 without...
Alright, red team, stay down.
Okay, Papa, be advised, I'm running out of ammo, yeah?
Yeah, we got any smoke.
No, I don't have any smoke.
Roger, I'm gonna just have to fucking crawl to that medic. Try to get him up. Hold position here.
Copy.
Blue team, anyone up? Yeah, this is a UK. I've moved back behind that barrier. The rest of them are dead. Okay, or wounded. Hey, aye, aye. Roger, just ask if you can get to the squad leader's body and grab his language, and start going towards us in the northwest. Roger that.
Is he revivable, Cabot?
Medic is the AA.
Okay, I'm coming up in his gear, yeah, because I need some ammo. Push.
Jones, are you still up?
Great Marines, we got enemy soldier on the other side of the road. 070.
07. I have no visual. Oh fuck.
Check him out, please.
I'm down.
He's still up.
I'm down.
Jones is down.
Bertrand is down. God damn it.